teachers' pet projects. Here in 1920s are Yasha Heifetz on left and Ephraim Zimbalist. Even in younger days, they are world famous as concert virtuosos. Both studied in St. Petersburg, Russia, under Leopold Auer. Wonder if teacher also taught them this.
Thank you. Thank you.